There's a Nora warrior here!
Eyes on! Over there!
Some of those tags I keep finding. Looks like more Tanakh's tags. I'll keep them with me for now. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. By the way, I'm done here. These tags I keep finding. I need to return them to the Tanakh. Maybe someone at the Grove will take them. Should be safe now. My pack's full. I can get it for my stash later. Thank you. hoarding supplies. Probably raided from other villages.
Maybe I was wrong.
You may enter.
You should learn more about our ways, Outlander.
Lady Bright.
They're still just passengers.
Karo's champion.
Well, how many do you
have? Can pass.
When he was younger, Sakara was a marvel in the hunting ground.
Traitor.
That's her. Strongest of the Outlanders.
He killed the squad.
Don't mind. I hear Fox Squad leader Fenrise.
Thor Marsh and all the people here are being sickened by his bloodshed.
More than a little help.
Let none doubt the strength of the Outlander's blade.
I don't doubt it. Now I'm blocking.
Greetings, warrior.
Would it not do that?
Your blade is right. So he's okay.
He's a traitor. Found the rebel gear.
Welcome back.
Carl's on.
You want to talk skill?
Rotico
and I took down a huge machine at the hunting ground.
Welcome. An honor, champion. I'm Nako. Have you been out to the Valley of the Fallen by chance?
Don't think.
Okay, just like
Commander.
Strange lights off the coast. Whatever it is, it can't be good. I should look into it when I'm out that way.
Good day, warrior. The next time I'm on
such things are
hello
not
again, new. Outlander.
Your courage serves you well, Regalin. Hikaru commands my blade.
Honor and strength. In the name of the Ten.
There's a body on the side of the trail. What happened here? Water ammo could hurt it. Looks like he died quick. But what was he doing here? My focus might show me more. These rocks look like they broke off from the cliff. Was he climbing when they gave way? Climbing gear. Why was the Tanakh trying to scale this cliff? Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. There. Tracks look like they lead up the cliff. There. Tracks look like they lead up the cliff. Save this for a dire. Machine. Might have attacked the Tanakh while he was climbing. Cave up here. I bet this is where the Tanakh was trying to get to. On Greenshine. Was this what the Tanakh was after? But then that machine swooped down on him and he fell to his death. Cannot catch a break from this heat. Could use frost ammo against it. Make an interesting color for my armor. Okay. Time to cross the water, look for landfall, and Alva. No one here. That's strange. Well, nothing's stopping me from taking a boat. Guarding this side of the ferry, either. Where are the Quinn? They're in Landfall, I guess. I better go find it. Should be to the northeast. his claws and shredding jaws were enough for me. It all up. Of San Francisco. An entire city of crumbling towers. And somewhere buried out here is Thebes. I hope Alva and Quinn can help me find it. drone. Must be part of Cyclops. If I can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. But how to get up there?
Is that her?
The living ancestor.
This is Landfall, right? I'm looking for Alba.
Overseer Bohai ordered us to invite you before him should you approach. Please, come with me. Go. Let him know we're coming.
It's her!
The Diviner was right.
Overseer Bohai, a stranger just walked through the gate.
I knew Alva would not dare lie. You do look like Sobek.
Is Alva here? I need to talk to her.
I will consider your request once it is determined what you are. A living ancestor, as Alva believes, or a threat. Lurking in such a guise.
I am no threat, okay? Back on the mainland, your soldiers fired on me without warning.
So you say, infidel. None of those you engaged survived to bear witness.
I held off on your squad when...
May I present our honored CO.
So, here she is, our great mystery. Well, Bohai, what have you divined? What is she?
A mystery indeed, my CO. How can she appear as Sobek, and yet know nothing of our ways? Are we to believe that a living ancestor was born to this wretched land, an ocean apart from the realm of the Chosen? And if so, to what end? I cannot answer. Only she can. But I warn you, no falsehood will satisfy us. Now speak. Why are you here? What is your purpose?
I'm looking for a place called Thebes.
And what do you seek there?
Alva told me a little bit about what you're after. I guess you could say, I want what you want. A way to heal the world.
As I suspected. Tell her.
We found Thebes. The final resting place of Ted Pharaoh's secrets. It isn't far, but the way is closed to us. Machine attacks have cut us off from the site. Diviner Alva is there, along with a complement of diggers and soldiers.
Is she all right?
Our scouts tell us that a machine has our people pinned behind their defenses, but they're holding out.
Machines, huh? What kind of machine has your people pinned down near Thebes?
A Thunderjaw. We've dealt with them before, but this one is...
tougher, stronger, and it has black armor?
Yes. How did you know?
Doesn't matter. Won't be easy, but I can take it down.
Then destiny shines up, and she will...
resupply, then on, we will fight.
Thank you.
things you say to us being spoken of.
I didn't mean anything by it. I believe in the expedition. Hey, about yesterday.
Well, you started people talking.
We're okay, right?
They're saying you
shut it, would you?
Our leader.
No,
I
need to be in the
that assist your journey.
Reborn.